Alright, what's up everyone and welcome back to another video. Today's topic is very important for both ladies and gentlemen. If you're a beginner in the gym or an intermediate and you follow many fitness models on social media with a physique like being cutted out from posters saying that's how I wanna look, you've definitely set an unrealistic goal. Many fitness models that we follow on social media, there's no secret that they've used steroids or, in case of ladies, they did plastic surgery. There's nothing wrong with it as long as they compete into professional bodybuilding or they are fitness models for some brands. I'm not here to judge. What I'm trying to say, it's a huge problem when those people lie about themselves saying they are all natural and you can achieve a physique like this only if you work hard, sleep enough, stick with their diets, and of course if you buy some products that they represent.
Men, it's all dedication and consistency.
And here is where many people fall into the trap and decide to quit working out and throw into the trash an amazing discipline that can bring them a lot of benefits in physical and mental health. Let me explain why you can't attain a physique like this on a natural way. In our DNA code there's a protein called myostatin. This protein is made in order to maintain our muscle mass within a certain limit. Think about Belgian cow. That race of cow have a problem with myostatin, which is almost zero. That's why you can see those monstrous muscles on them. Human body have this protein in order to stop us developing muscles from a certain point, and is there for our health. Think about heart. It pumps blood into the muscles. Think about how much blood should pump our heart if we could develop an infinite amount of muscles. We aren't made to grow that much. That's why many professional bodybuilders dying at the age of 40 to 60 years old from heart attack. Besides all the lies about supplements, fitness industry also teaches us to take care of our body, to be more disciplined and more active, because fitness isn't just about looking like a god or a goddess. It is about longevity, it is about progress, it's about mindset, it's about being fully committed to your workouts and your diet. And it is about pushing yourself one step beyond your limits. If you arrived to this channel, it means probably you're interested about your body, about how you feel, how you look, about making a lifestyle from fitness. It basically means that you care about your body and no one can take you that. There was a period in my life when I was very sedentary, my social life was on computer games, I was very shy kid, I haven't any self-confidence or self-esteem, but since I stepped into the gym, my life has been improved radically. I want to congratulate you for reaching that point. It's amazing that you care about your body and you care about yourself, but don't fall into this trap. Till the next time, don't forget that fitness saves us time, and don't forget that society sells us too many lies. Take care everybody, see you into the next video. Bye bye!